Good afternoon, everyone. It's Mark from Ford Mustang 98 Guy. And today, it's been a while since I've done an update video. Here's a car that you have not seen on the channel for quite a while now. It's been, actually, I think a year now. It's been quite a while. I had some tubers asking me about my grandparents' Buick. Yes, they do still have it, and here it is right now. Thought I'd give you guys an update video of it. Anyways, today I decided to do an update on my grandparents' 2000 Buick Century Custom. As you can see, they still have the car. Nothing's changed with it, actually. It's still the same. Like I said, last year they had the intake manifold replaced. That's because, you know, it's a common issue with these 3100s. They tend to go bad. Anyways, I thought I decided to give you an update on the car, and this is my first time I used the Canon FS400 camera. I didn't even know they were gonna bring the car today, so I decided to do an update. So anyways, here it is. It's been a while since I've done the update video. Car's got about 84,000 kilometers. Like I said, 84,000 kilometers at the moment. And I do apologize about the noise. There's just some construction work up there. Yeah, nothing's changed with the car lately. It's still the same. Still doing great. I'll give you a quick walk around before I go inside, and I'll show you the inside after. Yeah, nothing's really changed with it, to be honest. It's still the same. And it still runs great. So, I got the keys, and I'll go and start it up, see how it's doing. I'm not gonna let it run too long. I can't let it run too long because I don't want to waste their gas. Yeah, so nothing's changed. Still the same, as you can see. Yeah, steering wheel's kind of worn. It's very common with these cars. It's very common. They get worn a little bit, but my grandparents take good care of this car overall. I'll show you the back seat before I start it up. We'll do our mileage check as usual. I haven't been in this car in a long time. I'm gonna show you the other side. I don't want to open the hood because my hands might get dirty, but yeah, nothing's changed. Seats are very comfortable too. Like I said, this car always been garage kept. The rocker panels, as you can see, very solid, no rust, and I haven't even looked underneath the car. I'm surprised. Let's see what it's like. The subframe looks good, as you can see. Nice. Yep, they've always oil sprayed this car ever since. The wheels are in good shape, as you can see. The rims, very immaculate. It's got the original tires on it as well. So what the hey. Yeah, go jump inside and we'll start it up. All right, so this is the Century Custom. Put the wheel down a little bit. All right, there we go. It's a little hot in here. So currently the car has about 84,000 kilometers. Car needs to be cleaned a little bit. It's a little dirty, but what do you expect? Anyways, let's start it up. Fires right up. Nice. Leave that on. Yeah, nothing's changed with it. Still runs great. So yeah, the gear shifter, parking brake. It's got a 4-speed automatic transmission, column mounted shifter. Nothing's changed with it. Nifty. Yeah, so here's the gauges. Like I said, the car's got 84,939 kilometers. As you can see, not bad. Like I said, nothing's really changed with it, but it's still running great, actually. Everything works as it should, 100%. And like I said, last year when I made the update video, the traction control light is on because it's due to the sensor, but everything is fine. The car's been fixed. It's just, as you can see, the tape is taped right there. And no worries about the coolant light, as you can see. So then, when my grandfather's driving the car, he doesn't get bothered. So it doesn't bug him when the light is on. So that's why he put the tape on it. Yep. Nothing strange with it so far. Turn signals work. And the hazards. Alright, so show you the outside. I'll pop the hood and I'll show you the engine. Nothing's changed with it lately. It's still running great though. Like I said, it's only got 84,000 kilometers because they have driven it a bit. Now, I don't remember how to pop the hood on this thing because it's been a while. Oop. Anyways, 3.1 liter V6, 3100 SFI. Runs good. Engine runs healthy as well. That's a healthy running engine. Now the water pump has been replaced. The serpentine belt's been replaced. Got a new radiator. It does have a new battery. And the intake manifold has been replaced. Their mechanic fixed it all up. It runs good so far now. But the engine itself, it's gonna need a little detail. It looks pretty dirty. Yeah, my hands are a little dirty, but okay, now we'll should close the hood. Yeah, the car needs to be clean a little bit, but I'm not gonna let it run too long because I don't want to waste the gas. I do apologize about the noise. That's just coming from the street over there. Get back inside. I don't want to dirty my camera because I got my hand dirty a little bit. They should clean underneath the hood for some reason. So here's the parking brake and it works. So I'll show you the gear shifter one more time. Nifty. All right, so I'm gonna turn the car off in a second. I just want to test the radio.
Cargo let end like it always does. With you slumped over your laptop, wondering
what is the point?
Watch the radio.
Take the suspense out of.
Watch when I control the radio from the steering wheel.
Fly on any airline, any flight, anytime, on point. Avionics can do that. Some conditions apply. Here's the family dinner out. It's a great time to catch up and relax after a busy week of carpool.
Nifty. All right, I'm going to shut the car off because it's getting a little warm. And I'll fix the steering wheel after. So yeah, like I said, nothing's changed with it lately. I gotta sit on the other side while we're at it. Like I said, this is the Custom, so it is the Century 2000. Now, I'm gonna give you guys a bit of a history of this car. My grandparents bought this car brand new in July 2000. They paid $32,000 for it brand new back in 2000. Believe it or not, it is the Custom, but it says 2000. That's because this car is a 2000 model year, but it's actually a special edition for the year 2000. I'm gonna sit on the passenger side while we're at it and put this seat back. Where's the, I haven't been in this car lately. Huh. Never mind, it's down here. Let me just recline the seat. Okay. So it's been a while since I've been in this car. So like I said, this is the Century 2000. The glove box is a little bit it's a little loose. The glove compartment, I'm not gonna open it though. So anyways. Yeah, nothing's changed with the car so far. Runs great though. But overall, nothing's really changed with it. It's a nice car actually. I kind of like it. I love Buicks so much, but like I said, I'm actually looking to buy a 97 to 04 Regal LS as my first car. This is almost the same as a Regal, but I kind of like the Regal better. Honestly, I'm just gonna step out of here because it's very hot in this car. And take a look at the back seat. Or before I get to the back seat, I'll show you guys the trunk. Trunk's very clean. All there is jumper cables and just some spare stuff. And I gotta say about the Century, it is a big car. Not too big though. It's not too big of a car, but I mean, it is a mid-sized sedan. It is a family car. It's kind of like the Regal. You can tell the Regal and the Century are the same. It's just the difference is the Century has a different front end than the Regal. And the back is the same as well. So it does ride on the W body platform. We're gonna sit inside the back seat. I got the seat all the way back, so. Okay. So here's the back. I'm like 5'9", I can actually sit in this car, no problem. The seats are very, very comfy, very comfortable. Man, you know what? I'm very comfortable in this car. Buick Century is actually a nice car, to be honest with you. I would definitely drive one of these. Like, even a Regal, they're all the same, to be honest with you. The Regal and the Century are the same, but overall, they're both good cars. I gotta say, very good cars. Very roomy, too. So, this car, let me just make sure. So that door's closed. Yeah, so this car so far hasn't had any problems. I'm going to show you the tires. See the rims? These are the aluminum rims. As you can see, they're mint. They're in good shape. And look at the tires. These are the original tires. These are all seasons, and the tire tread's still good. But overall, it's a nice car. I gotta say, I'm really impressed with this car. I'm very, very impressed. I'm just glad. I really like this car a lot. But it's a nice car, to be honest with you. I figured, what the hey? I figured, why not do an update video? I really like the car, to be honest with you. It's nice, actually. It's very nice. I'll give you a quick shot at this side. So this car does have, it doesn't have any mechanical issues so far. Oh, let me show you this side. As you can see, the rocker panels are mint. Rocker panels are solid. Let's have a look underneath the frame. As you can see, subframe looks good. No rust. Yeah, subframe's in good shape. Now, one common issue, like I said, like I pointed out earlier about the car, is, I'll show you what I mean. Now, if you look at the steering wheel, here's another common issue. As you can see, see how dirty it is? It's a little dirty. It should be clean, but it's not my car, it's my grandma's car, so I can't expect nothing. It's actually my grandfather's car, but my grandma drives it when she needs to, but they both use the car anyways. See, it's very common, like the buttons on the steering wheel, they get pretty worn. But even around here, see, I even like the steering wheel in this car. And overall, I mean, the only thing I don't like about the Century, it has no tachometer. That's the only thing. It didn't come with a tach. The Regal is the same, it just has a tach and full set of gauges. The Century doesn't have it, as you can see. So in the meantime, and plus it's got the Concert surround sound system, Concert Sound 2. In the meantime, I'm gonna lock it up. I'll call it for this one, so there's nothing really much to talk about. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the update video of my grandparents' 2000 Buick Century Custom. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. So, stay tuned for my next video. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.